Well, this building was declared surplus by the water department of the city of San Bernardino because they couldn't maintain it. And it had been vandalized completely. Homeless were forced themselves in here, used restrooms that had no water. Can you imagine how that was? It was in very bad shape. They didn't want to maintain it any longer, so they put it up for either sale or whatever.
I mean, it's a pretty big deal. There isn't really a place like this in downtown San Bernardino for people to come and really learn about art and do their thing. So, especially in this specific area, it's such a good thing to have.
Thanks to everybody that's had anything to do with this. This is just the beginning. This is a renaissance and the phoenix rising. Let's make this the start of us getting back out of bankruptcy and bringing this city back to life.
We have reached that level where people can come and have share experiences in the arts, enjoy them themselves, and in a safe and nice environment.
And we say no to violence, and we say yes to the arts. The arts have always been in it.
Any research that you look on about the influence of the arts on children, small children, young adults, adults themselves, when they get involved with some expression, either in the visual arts or the performing arts, things get better.
Who participated in creating this old rundown building into, you know, a place of culture and art, a place where people are gonna come and do great things.
Not only have a lot of volunteers put a lot of work into this, no one that worked on this got paid for doing any of it, except for some of the landscaping. But all of the floors we laid by hand, all of the painting on the walls was done by volunteers. So I would suggest coming just to check it out. If nothing more, just come and walk through and see what this sort of oasis in the center of San Bernardino has to offer for the community. And it's a nice place to come and just sit and read, even. It's just, I don't know, I would say come out, just check it out.